In this session, we're going to run an ABC compile. To get to the compile form, from your inventory menu, go to ABC Codes, ABC Compile, and open the folder. Select the New button to create a new ABC compile. Enter the compile name. Description. In this case, we're going to base our ABC compile on the entire organization. Our evaluation scope and our content scope will be at the organization level. Now we will select our criteria. In this case, we're going to use current on-hand value. This is the most common type of criteria that's used. You have many others to choose from, but this one is recommended. Once this is done, you can save your work, and you can launch the compile by selecting the compile button. A concurrent request will be generated, and you can follow that request to make sure that it's completed. In this case, I'm not going to print the compile results. However, you could print the compile results perhaps to a no-print printer so that you can see the results without having to print them. If you have a large number of items in your database, you probably don't want to print this report. But in this case, I'm going to say yes because I'm not going to physically print the report. I'm going to view my requests, do a search, and when the compile completes, it should go to a completed status. Once the status is completed, I can view my results. In this case, I had a very small item database, but you can see the results.